Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to punch the beanbag.